guys, so I'm doing another quick video. Britta, she came to visit me, but she's just trying on some lip stuff right now. She's stealing my collection, but it's fine. Okay, but getting into the video, remember when I did a previous video for my after Christmas haul slash New Year's thing? Anyway, so in that with my lip lingerie and my Fashion Nova and the AliExpress stuff, I got some Kylie lip kits. And I haven't really had a chance to show you what they look like or try them on because this is the first time I'm trying them on. They've just been sitting here. But we all know about Kylie. Don't even get me started with that. I'm not a big fan. However, I do like these colors because one color is Leo. And that is my zodiac sign. I am a very proud Leo. I have the tattoos to prove it. So I had to get it. And it definitely looked like it was a really pretty color. So I'm glad that she did that. And I got... what is it? I got Leo... and what's the other one? Love Bite, because that looked really, really pretty. The only other colors I thought about getting from her was Court K, but the review said it was patchy, and I kind of got over it. And now months down the line, I'm just like, oh, I get these colors, and I already have purple, so I don't really think I need Court K. I thought about getting True Bronze, but I already have brown colors, so it doesn't really work. And with my experience, we tried Kylie like, I don't know, it was like summertime. So when all the hype had just started, we got Dolce K and Coco K. But my stupid tail, when we went to order it, I was like on the laptop and I was like, oh, Brit, they're not out of stock. To me, like, I called on the phone and I was like, look, we have to get it now, we have to get it now. So my stupid tail thought I put either Candy K or... I think it was Candy K in... the basket. I put Coco K in the basket instead. So when it got her, I was like, I don't remember ordering this, but me being in a rush and not realizing. And then I put Court K in the basket, but it was like, oh, out of stock. And I was like, what the hell? I just put it in the basket. But anyway, so those colors did not work for us, really. They look nice on Brit, but she uses like dark brown.
Coco K is surprisingly...
Look, I'm talking to camera, can't hear you.
Sorry. Hey guys. yeah, don't mind this, by the way. I'm trying to lay my hair because I just braided it. But anyway, yeah. Coco K was surprisingly too light for me. I'm not really sure why, but it didn't work with me. But Dolce K was actually, it didn't work well for me either.
It was really funny though, because when we first put it on, we just kind of like looked in the mirror and then we looked kind of confused and then we like looked at each other.
Yeah, I'm like, wait, maybe we put it all wrong. So we like tried it again.
And it weren't too bad.
I don't know.
But every time we try it, it doesn't work. But when they do dry darker. But it was, I don't know what it was, but we were just like...
I mean, maybe we just didn't prefer them, but they... And then it was everything else on top of that. Like, they dried really dry. Like, most people were saying, you know, they felt good. They were nice and da-da-da. They were moisturized. Yes. And I didn't get that. I got dry. Like, my lips were, like, peeling off, you know, so...
And they had, like, a little crust that comes up. And then you smile and everything cracks. Yes. Like,
I don't know if we just got a bad batch or what. Because that was not what everybody was saying. It was very confusing, but yeah. First time was not the charm.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. I keep saying Brit's hair. I did a vlog months ago with Brit and I introduced her, but I haven't had the time to... Well, we've been trying to edit it, but it's like 40 minutes long and we don't want to take nothing out. So that was the introduction, but I haven't posted it yet. So this is the introduction. This is Brit. She's my best friend from my country, but she goes to school in the UK as well. So she comes up to visit me every now and then. But she is my friend from Bermuda. So yeah. That's a quick little introduction.
Yeah.
And if you want to know about these colors and how I did this, it doesn't really show you, but I did post a video. It should be the video before this one. So you can just have a look at that. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just messing with it right now. But yeah. So anyway, getting back on track, the colors didn't really work for us. So, you know, she has both of them. I don't wear them. I try to make them work. They don't work for me at all. A lot of her colors are for people of the fairer skin. That's the right term, isn't it?
Yeah, of fair skin?
No, it's not us. Are we fair skin? No, they're fair skin. I don't know. No. Anyway, that sounds racist, but I'm not being racist.
Anyway, I don't know.
Oh,
look. That's just stop.
Okay. Don't give me this sun and what color you go. Anyway. Is it because we're older? Because I even look paler. But anyway. For not our color people, who let's just say that in the nicest way possible. I don't mean to offend anybody, I apologize, but they're really not. So these are the darker colors that I thought might look nice, and we ended up getting I'm not even gonna go to that. We have a place home that sells Kylie lip kits, and
dude, that was just the funniest experience. Like, I tend to laugh at experiences that are like disastrous. Is that even a word?
It is disastrous.
It was not the greatest experience. Jesus. It's something to be pissed off at, actually.
It is.
But it was funny to me.
We went through a whole thing. They basically sell Kylie lip kits in bulk and ColourPop and Anastasia. And Lime Crime. So, me being into YouTube and doing my research and doing all that type of stuff, I know you can get that in bulk. You can't now because it must be some sort of copyright deal or manufacturing, or you know how they do all that legal stuff. But their fake lip kits don't look like Kylie's anymore. So now you can definitely tell that they're fake. But when they first came out on AliExpress and eBay, they looked exactly like it. Now, I do my research and I know. I just knew. So we kind of had an argument because when we got the lip kits, I can show you the colors and stuff. You can definitely tell that they weren't the authentic ones, but of course they were adamant that, you know, they get their kits from Kylie and they get them in bulk. Yes, people's gonna question how we get them in bulk, but they're the real thing. So we had the Cool K was not even purple, it was like pink. I smiled, everything cracked, like I went like this. And my lips got stuck together all the time, like, I don't know.
I mean, it was the hardest thing to apply as well, because it never, what's the word? Like, it was very patchy, like, it
extremely patchy, like, it was like a patch there, patch there, patch there.
And it was like half... Oh my goodness,
it was like half full. So I went to her after the facts and I said, look, you know, I do YouTube, not do YouTube, but you know, I'm into that type of stuff, so I do my research. I know, you know, everybody's reviews, I know how to tell what's what and all that type of stuff. I know what to expect, and from looking at your product and comparing it to everything else and looking on AliExpress and seeing, you know, I said to her, I'm not, you know, assuming that that's what's happening, but I'm showing you the facts, and I'm telling you that you're still selling these lip kits, because our country tends to bump up the prices of stuff just to bump it up. So if they get them from AliExpress, they get them for like a pound or a dollar per lip kit, and they were selling them for like, what, $50 or something?
Yeah, it was money.
And even with shipping, nowhere near is it $50 when you're buying it for like a dollar each or something. Like, don't even play me with that. So I just got irritated because she's still selling them to people, and they're patchy, they're sticking together, and they're half full. And I didn't like that. And I know Kylie had a problem with hers being half full in the beginning, but I don't know what happened with her. But either way, you know, and the lady just said, look, you know, I don't order them. I get them from somebody else. But that person reassured me. And I was just like, look, you know, I don't know who you're doing business with, but I'm just letting you know to look out for it, because this is something that we're noticing. And people were buying them, but I guess they just thought it was normal. But I would not be using a lip kit that's like half empty or whatever, like, yeah, you know, but they stand the outside, so you wouldn't really tell. But I just don't like when people rip people off and spend money for bad quality. But anyway, I'm just gonna move on because I'm going through like an 8-minute rant about that to get to trying on these. It was supposed to be a short video, but I talk a lot. So anyway, all of that to say, we know how Kylie lip kits look, we know how they are. I've tried them before, so I'm telling you that with this, you know, little review show thing, it's a genuine review. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you, I've had a bad experience before, so if these are actually good, then I'll tell you that they're actually good, because I'm expecting them to not be good. But I'm hoping the colors pop in, because this is my birth month, and Love Bite look really cute, so I was like, I hope they look nice, but we'll see. I've had bad experience with Kylie, so this is definitely like something fake, and I don't know why everybody else on YouTube seems to just be telling people all these lies about Kylie. Anyway, we know how the box looks. It comes like this, it's all pretty or whatever. In the inside, it's got this little cotton flap thingy to keep everything together. She gives you some kisses and then a fake ass nude on the back. We don't want her fake nude. It comes with my, don't laugh at me, it comes with my shipping thing, whatever. And then we want the lip kiss, that's all I want. I don't worry about her fake box. Okay, so Love Bite and Liu. You can't really see them, but that's what the hell it is. Love Bite and Liu, yes. This is what they look like. So I think I'm gonna try Love Bite on first, and then I'll try on Liu. Same thing as always, I'm just gonna use my makeup remover wipes to wipe it off, and we're gonna see what it looks like. These are the lip kits and not the individual packs. So they come with the pencil and the matte lipstick. Oh my goodness. And straight out the box, this is what they look like. So cute, 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 I guess. It's got like this weird purple line in there. You all see it because I see it on camera. Yeah, that little line right there. It's really random. You see it?
Yeah, I see it. That's weird.
It is weird. Just trying to mix colors together or something. Sneaky. Unless it's separated from sitting in the tube, which is also strange. But anyway. Now you don't laugh because she always laughs when I apply my lip stuff. I had a pimple here, so that's why that's there. It's kind of gross.
What, no pimple?
Shut up. Anyway. Nice skin. Whatever. Thank you, but I look tight. Okay, so we're just gonna like see it. Not really.
I see it in person. I don't see it like on camera. I don't see it on camera, but I see it in person.
Anyway, I need to get another little mirror reader or something. So anyway, this is the pencil. Her pencils never really make a difference to me. I don't even know why they put the pencil on first and then they... Where's it? Oh, the top's on the back. Oh, this is my mind. So this is Love Bite, by the way. So I'm going to swatch it. Lipstick.
To fill your lips out, so maybe you should fill them
out. I don't need to fill my lips out. See, that's the thing about Kylie. Like, she be filling her lips out and stuff. Like, I am... Yeah, so I don't need to fill my lips out because my lips are already nice and like plump and juicy, like, you know? Well, yeah, what it smells like? Nothing. It just smells like stuff.
Smells like cosmetics.
It smells like cosmetics. Oh, this smells pretty.
Does it smell like how it usually smells?
Yeah, it smells like how it usually smells. And that's the other thing about the one at the other store, him that we were talking about. They didn't have a smell either. Whereas at all of Kylie's ones, no matter what it is, they all have a smell. So that was another little key factor, like trying to play me and flip that. Like, I see you.
And I like the name of this one.
How Love Bite. It's cute, isn't it?
The pencil, since you don't use the pencil.
I might use it.
You don't need it.
Shush. Why are you always cheating?
I'm sorry.
We can't be around each other.
I was very interested in what was going on. Leave me.
But whatever. This is cute. It's still really liquidy.
Too much sun in my face.
Oh, this is sexy. Go ahead. It should be itself.
That'll work.
Go ahead. Okay. See, I see it on your lips.
Well, this is a slider,
exactly. Hey, you want to try this?
And I'm hella light right now.
She's really light.
Like, right now I'm so light. It's ridiculous.
Really light beyond
it's
her potential.
Actually disgusting. Exactly.
I didn't even know she can go this light. Where's the top?
Oh, sorry.
She's like losing stuff. See, this is
how am I losing it? I was just holding the top. Let me see it on you. Okay. What do I have?
Jesus, Lord Jesus.
Okay, I didn't really want to try on the lip, but you know.
Why not? You're her.
That'll work.
Okay, so this is Love Bite All Dried Up on my dark skin and on Brit. She is light. She is not white. So she still counts as dark skin because when we are in our native country, I am like, no, I don't know. Wintertime home, I'm probably this color. And she's a little bit darker than that, yeah. She's never been this light before. I didn't even know she'd go this light. But anyway, so yeah, we're definitely, you know, a little bit tanner, whatever. We're darker than my hair, but yeah. So this is what it looks like on me, and this is what it looks like on Brit. My eyebrows looking freakish.
No.
They got a nice arch. So anyway, yeah, this is what it looks like on me. That's what it looks like on Brits. And this is Love Bite by Kylie Jenner. I was gonna call her Kylie something else. And this is what this swatch looks like on me. Sorry, Brit.
It's okay.
Yeah. So it's like a brown, not brown. I thought it would be purple because on my arm it looks purple. Like it has a purple undertone, but on my lips it looks browner.
Mhm.
Yeah, definitely does. And on your lips it looks browner.
Yeah, it definitely looks browner.
Yeah. So we're gonna try it on Liu, and I probably might end up keeping that one on, but I think it's like a red color. But I don't think I'm gonna wear red with reddish hair.
Kyle, you need to get over there.
Anyway.
I'm not dealing with it.
So out of the box, the two, like it came with, and this is what they look like. It looks redder. Dark, nice and nice.
This is definitely like she definitely made her what is it called
formula
better, because like we said the last time, it was definitely cracky and stuff like that, and I don't know how it's gonna be throughout the day, but now I'm not feeling that crack, that dry. It feels very lightweight and very nice.
And we didn't just started getting her stuff, like I said, when she first came out with all of this, we decided to get it. When every 2 seconds you went on her website and everything was sold out, and yeah. she only had like the, what was it, like 5-6 colors or whatever. Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, so this is just like an added one, because when we're not really into it like that, so we're not going to be like, oh, we have to have it. Yeah. So it's just because I saw them and I was like, you know what, I think it's about time that I get something that, you know, might work with me and my skin tone. So yeah, but I'm just gonna come back to you when we try this one, because
no, I definitely like it dry.
Okay, well, come tell the camera that.
Oh, sorry, camera.
Okay, so this is it put on. I went to do my bathroom just so I can get a true color for it, because I don't have a mirror in front of me. It looks exactly like my LAX from ColourPop, but Brit was just saying, and I was just thinking, we all seem to fill in each other's spaces, that, you know, there's a theory that ColourPop is Kylie and all of that jazz, but anyway, this is exactly like my LAX. The Love Bite looks, I was thinking it looks like one of my lip lingerie from NYX colors. I have a video there, I'll link it in the description box, but you can look at that video. So with Kylie, I wouldn't really, not, I wouldn't say waste the money, but spend the money to get her lip kits, because there are so many other companies now that either have a similar shade or the exact shade. Like, where's my LAX? Because I have to
watch it. Each other, yeah.
And see
what happens. Yeah.
Is this her? No, this is not. That's Limbo. This is her. Yes, man. This is, that is like literally my most favorite color from ColourPop is LAX. Limbo
is my favorite color. So since LAX is your favorite color and you are completely forgetting about Limbo, how about
there it is.
Okay,
this is LAX, and let's show you the other one. Just because we're her, might as well. We're not, you know, I'm not dogging on Kylie. I ain't got time to be doing that. But
oh damn. Okay, wait. Damn. Wait, no.
In person.
No. Go back, cause it almost showed like how close. Yeah, right there. You see that? Boom.
But okay, this is the natural light. We can't fabricate. So this does look a little bit darker. But let's watch it on the arm, and then we can see what they look like. Don't mess up my laptop. I'll be upset. But the thing about this one is it's emptying out, and if you don't mix it, the color kind of comes up differently. So I'm going to put it in between the two. And then we'll kind of wait for that to dry a little bit, get that fanned out. Oh, Jesus. They look like the same color. It's drying. Yeah, it's drying. It looks red right now, but we wait for it to dry. Come back in a second. So yeah, I'm not dogging on Kylie, but, you know, we're just comparing facts and stating the truth. I like it. Like Brittany said, the formula is better. It feels smooth. It does look a little bit patchy.
It was patchy.
Yeah, it was patchy. Like, I have a darker spot in there, and then the rest is lighter, because I didn't bother put on more than one layer. I was like, forget it, but yeah. So, it's a nice color. I do like it. Like I said, it's my breath mount, my Zodiac sign and all of that, too. I'm not dogging. You know, I'll use them. And this looks like one of the NYX colors. I don't know which specific color it is. It might be,
I think it's that one.
Yeah, it might be embellished, because Brit was just trying it on. Let's swatch that next to it, too. We're going to swatch embellish next to Love Bite. And we're going to compare them in the tubes. But I think her tubes are darker, so I don't think it really make a difference. And I think that with all these products I'm starting, let's throw in Bedtime Flirt. Okay, Bedtime Flirt is definitely lighter, so we're going to take that one out. And these are the two. So this is Kylie Love Bite, and this is NYX Lingerie, what is it, Embellish. And I have a video on those ones too, so we're going to wait for those to dry. It is kind of lighter, but
I definitely feel like you can always get dupes for Kylie. I mean, unless you really, like want her product, go for it. Like, go for it. If you want to spend your money, then go for it. If you have the money to spend, then go for it. But I definitely think you can always find dupes for her product. So, I mean, her eyeliner line and all of that, eyeshadow line, all that, that's amazing. But, well, I haven't really tried it, but the colors are pretty on her website.
And I don't dip in makeup like that. Like, Brit dips in makeup. Like, she does her eyebrows and she does her, like, what is it? Eyeshadow and all that stuff. I don't do it, so I would never get it. But, you know, she's kind of the one to go to. So that's how we work it out. I do the lip stuff and she does that type of stuff. Yeah, sorry, I thought I had the wrong one. Yeah, so her formula still smells pretty and all that good jazz. Nothing really special about it, but I'm being rude though. Okay, the kind of sort of dry. We're getting there. Okay, so we'll compare. You still want this one?
Yeah,
I think I'm gonna just leave this one too, to be honest. Boom. And then we're gonna eat, and then we'll videotape us eating and see how it lasts and stays on and stuff. Okay, so this is LAX. Let's go a little bit closer. Come over, Brit.
Sorry, okay, what?
No, so I don't block you out. Oh. Like, whatever. So this is Kylie's lip pencil for Leo, and this is a liquid matte lipstick for Leo. And this is LAX. So it definitely is kind of similar. LAX is a little bit darker, but on my skin, it looks the same. Should I take it off and do it again? I don't really feel like it.
No, that's right.
But I have the video before this I did with lip colors for dark skin women. It's in there, so you can see what LAX looks like. I'll link that in here as well. Jesus. And then this is Love Bite by Kylie, and that's a lip pencil. And then this is Embellish. Yeah, this is Embellish by NYX. Yeah, NYX. So, yeah. They're kind of similar. You can see the difference, but honestly, if you're not trying to spend the money, you get the same color. If you put a darker lip pencil underneath this, it'll look exactly like that. So, you'll be fine. Literally. This is, like, literally the same color. So... but yeah, so that's it. Just a quick little try on of those two colors. I'm not saying that I wouldn't get stuff from Kylie. Like, if she brings out colors and I'm like, yes, I like that, then I'll get it. It's not a big deal. But for now, that was it. Just to do a little video. Definitely was a little bit longer than expected, but it's fine. You know, tell our story, speak the truth, get it out there. It's not that big of a deal, but you know, however you feel, some people will defend her to the end of the earth. I'm not really bothered. It's whatever. I'm really excited. Well, I would like to try her sister's jeans, Chloe's Good America's. Yes, so definitely a lot of money, but I don't know, because we were talking about it, where like the more you spend, you have to think about the amount of words you get. You get what I mean? You're not even paying attention.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you was talking to me.
Yes, I'm talking to you.
Keep going. I thought you were talking to your viewers. Okay.
Anyway, like, when you spend money on jeans, like, you think about the amount of words that you get out of them.
That's true.
So how long they'll last. So even though they're expensive, you would assume that they're good quality, so they'll last you a while.
But what if they're not good quality? Like, honestly, oh my gosh. You could get good jeans, not from anywhere, but, you know, like, you could get good jeans for, like, a smaller price than, like, $400. Like, you know. I mean, they're, like, $100, and I guess the best price jeans, I mean, the best, like, quality jeans are always like $90 and stuff. That's expensive. Yeah, ain't nobody trying to have that. But I really do feel like you could get good quality jeans for a lower price that'll fit you really nice. Like, yeah. You don't have to spend your money on all these high-end products all the time. There are always dupes for everything, I think. So unless you have the money to spend it, I don't think that you should really go out of your way to buy all these high-end products for no reason when you could find dupes for like less. Boom.
Very well spoken. Hello. Amen, praise the Lord. But yeah, that is true though. So, you know, like, I did my Fashion Nova video. I actually sent those jeans back and I got some new ones. They fit nice. I got size 17 and size 15. The 17s I have on now, I guess I can't really show you right now. Sorry, I just dropped something. But the a little bit too big. I would have preferred them to be smaller because they're biggie and like the hip area and the base of my leg is not really that big of a deal, but I'm concerned about them being big in the hips, so I have to like wear a belt to hold them up so that, you know, my butt stays nice and shaped. But it is, they do shape my butt nice. And the size that I got in 14, they are really nice jeans. They fit my curves really nice. I haven't worn them as yet. I only tried them on, but I wore the other ones today, so they lasted through the day. They've been fine, and the other ones are alright. So yeah, that's about it. So yeah, I'm just going to cut this short. I'll come back to you after I eat just to see if it stays on. We're going to keep on Leo for the day. So, you know, we'll just assume that Leo and Love Bite kind of react the same. We'll just go with that theory. So I'm just going to keep it on for today and then take it with me just in case we have to reapply it. But with all of that done, then we're just going to see you guys later.
We're taking pictures.
You are.
Okay.
So we'll come back to you after we finish eating and all of that good stuff. So... see you in a bit. We're in Superdrug. Say hi, Britt. Kylie's still getting strong, right? Lightweight. Yeah, we ain't done nothing. We just walked on the heel, but yeah, Kylie's still her. What are we looking for?
I don't know. I just wanted to go Superdrug.
Okay. We just wanted to go Superdrug. I wonder if they have my hair stuff on sale, one offer. Discounted price. Kinda, it's tampons. It's normally $7. Maybe wait on for it to go down some more. We're looking at Zoella's stuff. Just trying to figure out what everything is. Her sugar scrub smells alright.
Fresh.
Yeah, very, very fresh. She got body cream, some pencils, some cute little. It does look like a chocolate bar. Oh, it's Bath Fizzies. I don't know why those are so popular. Like, I was using those when I was like 6.
Okay, I guess you know everything comes back out.
That was like a big thing. Oh, for my lip stuff. That's cute.
I mean, it's not.
It's a sticker bag.
Oh, wait, what?
It's got stickers in it?
No.
Sticker beauty bag. Sticker me.
Oh,
it says stickers inside. It's a big sign.
Oh.
Stickers inside.
Oh, that's fun. That's cute.
How much is it? It's free. It's no price.
So
where you get it from? Oh, it's tampons.
Like
what it smells like?
I don't know.
Anyway. So we're just checking this out in Superdrug. Go Zoella, girl. Go girl. Hey guys, so I'm back. Sorry, the lighting's kind of weird. My light's being stupid. And yeah, it's nothing really crazy. Lipstick is kind of still on, but not on. Like, it looks like it could be retouched. But you know, we indulged, had some of our food. We've been craving pancakes, and we finally got to eat our pancakes. They were so well, but then the sweetness hit, and we were like, okay, that's enough. But we got our fix on our American style pancakes, and it was good. So yeah, that's about it. So yeah, that's just a quick little thing. Like I said, I'm not hating on Kylie. Big ups to her. You know, she's getting what she's gotta do. I'm gonna just leave it there. Cause we're not gonna get into that. But anyway, so yes, I'm done. And yeah. So I will see you guys in the next video. Like, subscribe, remember to stay tuned. The more subscribers I get, I want to get to a certain amount before I'm going to do a giveaway. But it's looming, and it's in the near future. So if you subscribe, and I get my subscribers up, I'll do a giveaway. So, guys, just let me know what you want to see. Like, comment. So I will see you guys later.